Can you go back to why triangle?
Why a triangle? Well, we kind of like the notion of the angles it creates. You know, you can sit and look at two different spots, kind of. Because once you get any bigger, you lose that.
I don't understand. Can you explain that a little more?
Oh, because like if you have a square, you have four corners, and then you have a lot of seating, and then you'll always have to like turn around. But here, you can just sit back and then talk nicely.